Additional note editing possibilities. To duplicate the note region, hold down the Command or Control key, and click on the region and drag. This creates a copy that you can edit separately. A virtual copy is like copying a note region, but having them all linked as well. You can do this by holding down Command plus Shift and dragging. Editing one region will also make the same edits to another linked region. Quantization will snap your notes to fit perfectly with the grid. To quantize the notes, right-click over a random note and select Quantize. The notes will snap to the grid length that you choose. To add a sliding effect to a note, right-click on the note and choose Slide Note. This will glide the note into the next note, making for a smooth sliding effect. You can combine groups of notes of the same pitch into one by selecting the group of notes and right-clicking on them. From the context menu, choose Merge Notes to combine them into a single longer note. If you want to add a touch of swing to your melody, simply click on the gear icon and enable Global Shuffle. We will delve into the editing options of the shuffle in more detail in an upcoming video. To finally make a real copy out of your virtual copy, just right-click on the note region and choose Make Real Copy in the menu. The marker in the top right corner of the region will now disappear.